Earlier tonight on News 6, you may have watched the hit CBS drama Bull. The show is about a consultant who helps attorneys choose the best jurors for a case. Next month, when the wife of Pulse nightclub gunman goes on trial in Orlando, attorneys will be using them too.
News 6 investigator Mike DeForest explains what that means for the nearly 650 potential jurors in Central Florida.
This case could come down to one juror who takes control of the jury.
Tell me about her.
In the CBS TV series Bull, Michael Weatherly plays Dr. Jason Bull, a psychologist who studies prospective jurors to understand how their minds work.
Dr. Bull profiles every juror, their behavioral patterns, what they click on, likes, avoidances. Then we create a mirror jury and run mock trials. Dr. Bull knows how they'll vote even before they do.
Real-life jury consultants may not have the same high-tech tools as Dr. Bull, but they are frequently used in court, including the upcoming trial of Noor Salman, the wife of the Pulse nightclub gunman. Federal prosecutors notified the judge that they've contracted with a consulting firm to assist with the review of the jury questionnaires and conduct searches of public records and social media.
I know in my heart I could have been an honest juror.
This prospective juror was booted from the jury pool during George Zimmerman's trial 4 years ago after defense attorneys discovered this Facebook post discussing Trayvon Martin's death. The juror previously wrote, "Justice is coming," and called the Sanford Police Department corrupt.
If the only charge was first-degree murder, who here would vote to acquit Casey Anthony of first-degree murder?
Several months before Casey Anthony's trial began in 2011, jury consultant Richard Gabriel assembled this mock jury for the CBS program 48 Hours. The experiment accurately revealed that some jurors might have a tough time believing Anthony murdered her daughter.
I think it was accidental.
I think it was accidental.
Accidental how, though? What happened?
However, unlike the real jury, most of this panel thought Anthony was guilty of involuntary manslaughter.
One of Noor Salman's attorneys, Linda Moreno, has also worked as a jury consultant. Before Salman's trial starts next week, the defense team and federal prosecutors want to learn as much as they can about the nearly 650 prospective jurors who've received summons. Mike DeForest, News 6.